Welcome back, Mustangs. Happy Halloween.
We have an exciting, fun-filled Halloween special for you.
Let's head to the Mustang stable with Jake and Chase.
Yo, 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 you're now in the stable. Mustangs beating teams so bad, you'd think it's a fable.
First off, we got football. Beating the Cats, yeah, we're spitting straight facts.
Score was 45-7, yeah, that ain't no lie. We beat them so bad they wanted to cry.
We got KQ Baller with the score, then we got Chase Keller scoring some more.
Bryce, Jake, and Duffy scoring two. Got so many touchdowns, it make you go blue.
On to the lanes where they lost 5-2, but that's okay because we're still better than you.
That's all for this week in sports. Back to the front desk with my cohorts.
Our Mustangs are excelling in sports. Now to our Halloween special.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said,
whatever happened to my Transylvania quiz?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Rack's a part of the band, and my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them what it said.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And you, my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
We leave the gate, please make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal tip into the buckle, and to adjust, use the strap so it's low and tight across your waist.
Now let's have a look at the Halloween costume winners.
Afraid of no ghosts. sleeping in your bed. Oh, who you gonna call? Ghostbusters! I ain't afraid of no ghosts. I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
Now to weather with Tyler.
Morning, Mustangs. I'm Tyler here with your weather. Looks like Monday, high 69, low 44. And looks pretty sunny too. It's gonna be a gorgeous day. Tuesday, high 69 again, low of 47. And looks like it's gonna be partly cloudy, but the sun will still be poking out, so that's good. Wednesday, high 64, low 44. Still partly cloudy, unfortunately. I'd like the sun to come out more, but I guess we have to live with it. Thursday, high 64 again, low 48. And partly cloudy again. Looks like we got a lot of clouds this week. Friday, we got a high of 61, low of 46, and it's looking like another partly cloudy day. Saturday, high of 59, low of 43, and once again, partly cloudy. Then we go to Sunday, high of 62, low of 45, and it looks like a different kind of partly cloudy, maybe slightly more sunny than cloudy. All right, I'm just gonna throw it back to the front desk. See yous.
Thank you, Mustangs. We'll see you next week. We'll be right back.